Please relate fear, apathy, and success. How to conquer fear and apathy on the way to success? That's all.
Okay. Fear about whether I will be successful or not? Where is apathy coming? No. Your individual fear about whether I'll be successful or not, is that what you're talking? See, that's exactly what I've been telling you till now. Do not even think of success. Just enhance your capabilities. Strive to enhance who you are. Then what you can do, you'll anyway do, isn't it? Right now, you have an idea of success, but you don't have the competence for that. You want to go somewhere, but you don't have the legs to get there. Now naturally there will be fear, naturally there'll be all kinds of unnecessary struggles and emotions. Instead of that, at this stage in your life, if you just focus on seeing how to enhance this human being to the highest possible level that you can, success will be a downhill run, not an uphill task. So, if you are going downhill, there's no fear, isn't it? Because whether I can get there or not, whether I can get there or not, you are working towards somebody else's idea of success. You're working towards somebody else's idea of success. That is not success. Your success is you as a human being, you found your full potential. This is your success. And that's all you can do. Whether you stand on your head or you stand on your feet, the best that you can do, if this human being finds his fullest potential, that's all you can do. No matter what you do, you cannot do more, isn't it? Certain circumstances sometimes will loft us up, certain circumstances sometimes may not. But in the given circumstance, if you have blossomed to your fullest level, you will do well, isn't it? Don't think of success and be fearful about it. Just see how to make this one more and more capable. If the competence and capability is there, success will come as we deserve it.